check my bank account and I'm good. I'm flexing, yeah, cause my single's going off in my hood. I'm flexing, yeah, everywhere I go, you know it's all love. I'm flexing.
Yo, what's good, Crazy Nation? It's your boy SB, Rep the Crazy. You know what it is? I'm back again with another reaction. This is to DSP Fallback. Alright, this is my second time doing this because I did the full video, but my mic wasn't plugged in correctly. So, fuck, bro. I'm fucking fuming, but it is what it is. We keep on moving, so let's get it. Let's go.
Shout out to Kev Blindside, bro.
Big man with the big issues. Look. Kilo shell up in the wash if it busts down. I see a smile on your face when I come round. The way you slide and dancing, I'm no Bruno Mars, but I can bring you the funk when we uptown. Give me that slide and dancing, I'm no Bruno Mars, but I can bring you the funk when we uptown. Give me that eyes, you.
Yo, one thing I love about DSP for sure is that I love how he brings that confidence. I love how he brings, like, I feel like the raps that he does, not many other people can do in this scene. Like, they can try to, but you gotta have his confidence, you gotta have his style, you gotta have his swagger, you know what I mean? To rap the way he raps, and I always give him love for that.
Giving me the bye-bye, and like my guy Rap said, that's a nice try. Hit the stage, cause I know you want a nice guy. Other men come through, they leave like a drive-by. Not me, though, I'm here for a very long time. Try. Hit the stage, cause I know you want a nice guy. Other men come through, they leave like a drive-by. Not me, though, I'm here for a very long time. I'm really trying to change your mind.
Wow, I just caught what he meant by that. Wow.
Hit the stage, I know you want a nice guy. Other men come through, they leave like a drive-by. Not me, though, I'm here for a very long time. I'm really trying to change your mind. Put you for a while with the way that you move.
No, fuck, that's
here for a very long time. I'm really trying to change your mind. Put you for a while with the way that you move so divine. You can really come and change my life, huh? But let me make this clear, though. The X-Men, I ain't really trying to hear, no. He out there, really feeling like a hero. Till I come back, smack the black off, so hey, fall back on me, baby. Don't face me, cause you're mad.
Yo, who? Yo, the production team on this is clean. Shout out to That's Goonie, shout out to Domba, the producer, and shout out to Dejamir. And shout out to Chunky Love Studio, bro. But for real, man, this beat, oh, it's clean. And it just sounds so good. I love this type of production. And that's why I rate DSP. Like, the work that he does and the people that he gets to produce for him, it's always clean. They're never fucking around with that shit, and I love that.
Fall back on me, baby. Don't faze me, cause your man be lazy. Till I come through on the daily. Ain't no maybe, or else you gon' see me crazy. You can go ahead, step back like that, cause there ain't no saving. White T's to call me wavy. No 9 months to call me baby. I got a long way straight to the top. Don't stop, all my enemies, they like to talk. I make a couple racks, then we start to shop.
I like that, I like how he says that.
Straight to the top, don't stop. All my enemies call me wavy. No 9 months to call me baby. I got a long way straight to the top. Don't stop. All my enemies, they like to talk. I make a couple racks, then we start to shop. Touchdown Lagos, then we start to chop. Hold on.
While they talk, I'ma keep on working. I'ma prove to them that, you know, like, I still got a long way. Like, it's not easy. And like, I like that he admits that he knows that it's a long way. It's gonna take him a while to get to the top.
Let me come and bring what you desire. Guy like me, no, I know they tire. Answer your call, yeah, that's all I require.
Hey man, what she telling you?
She telling me that she don't wanna go there, but I know that she a brave girl, she got no fear. I still get the Gucci or the Moncler. We can go and have a great time, no show here. But you ain't really tryna do that, you different. Like I said, treat your girl right and listen. With true love, we don't care.
He's one, I don't care what anyone says, he's one of a kind. He's very different. And I like that. I feel like no one else can do what he does in Oz. And that's crazy to say. His confidence, his aura, the way he raps, his flow. Like, it doesn't have to be complex. Sometimes it doesn't have to be complex. You either have it or you don't. And you know what I mean? Like, he's got it. Like, he's got that swagger. He's got that confidence. He's got a cadence? He's got that as well. Like, he's got certain things that other people would, like, die for. Like, it's something that other people don't have, and it kind of, like, shows, and that's, I feel like, what he has.
About the distance, I'm a fall back, you gon' catch in an instant. Fall back on me, baby. Distance, I'm a fall back, you gon' catch in an instant. Fall back on me, baby. Don't fizz me.
By the way, shout out to Kev Blindside, bro. He smashed this with the visuals.
Cause your man be lazy. Till I come through on the daily. Ain't no maybe, or else you gon' see me crazy. You can go ahead, step back like that. Cause there ain't no saving. YT's to call me wavy. No 9 months to call me baby. Fall back on me, baby. Don't fizz me. Cause your man be lazy. Till I come through on the daily. Ain't no maybe, or else you gon' see me crazy. You can go ahead, step back.
It's mad catchy as well. It's such a catchy song. Now, this is my second time listening to it, and I feel like I'm listening to it again for the first time.
Back like that, cause there ain't no saving. YT's to call me away, no 9 months to call me baby.
Banger. This is a banger of a track. That's crazy. Just my second reaction to it, and I still fuck with it that heavy. Yo, shout out to the area, bro. Yeah. What do I have to say? Honestly, I fuck with the song. Like, the fact, like I said, this is my second time listening to it, and I still fuck with it the same way that I fucked with it on the first time. It's crazy. Like I said, shout out to Blindside, who directed this. Shout out to That's Goonie. Shout out to Domba. And shout out to Dejimiro, because they did their thing, they held their own, and I feel like that's the best thing about this track. Bro, this track, like I said, this track's a banger, it goes off, and that's why I like it. I like the song a lot, but like I said, I really enjoy that DSP has his own elegance, he has his own aura, bro. Like, it's just refreshing, because I feel like there's not many people in the scene, like I said, doing what he's doing, and so when I hear the music he's making, I'm like, bro, this dude's so clean, you know, like, this dude's so cold, and it's just, like I said, it's just nice to hear. I'm keen to see what's next to him, but, and as well, I said on my other video, and I'll say it on here, I've been a fan of his since day one. Like, since the first time, I swear, like, I heard about him, I was like, yo, like, this dude's different, and I remember, like, before any of his tracks dropped, before any of the videos dropped, like, we were messaging each other, and I'm like, bro, like, you got something. You got something that can really show that you're different and that you're in your own lane. He takes his time with his stuff. Don't get me wrong, I'd love to hear more music from him. I'd love to hear an album or an EP, because I feel like we need that from him. Like, I like his music that much that I would love to hear an album or an EP from him. But yeah, that's all I've got to say. So if you like this, give this a thumbs up. Not only that, comment if you want to see more. Subscribe and remember, keep living a crazy life and stay blessed.